finally.
So you scored the opening goal and the one that got you the lead back at the end of the first period. How important was it to take a lead into the dressing room after the first period?
It was very good because last couple of games we were playing good, but we didn't have that confidence to, you know, like finish the game, and like we wanted to, but like today we score, we play same way like before, but we score more goals, and that's important for us, especially for the guys who need to score the goals and get more comfortable again.
After Gerrit Krause made 3-1, it looked like you guys had, were way more relaxed to play. It was a way more open game after that. Did it feel like that on the ice as well?
Yeah, of course. Like before, we couldn't score from any chance, like open nets and stuff like that. And today went almost everything in, so it's very happy with that. And hope's gonna be same next games.
Best of luck for that. Yeah. Thank you.